You both may have a lot of things in common, but after you've been together for some time, certain quirks and habits could make it difficult to sustain the relationship. To help you to avoid some of them, here are our pick of 21 relationship deal breakers. Number 1. Dishonesty. Honesty is the most important part of any relationship, and it's what keeps everything together. Lying and being dishonest with your partner only leads to mistrust, which in turn can lead to anger or depression if not addressed properly. But as long as you know that honesty is key, there will never be anything worth hiding. Number 2. Infidelity. The act of cheating is not a mistake. It's an intentional and calculated decision to break the rules in order to get what you want. While many people think that once being unfaithful means they always will be, but there are plenty who believe in forgiving those they love for their mistakes. But someone that done it once will most likely do it again. That person is totally untrustworthy. Number 3. Controlling behavior. Life is better with someone that cares for you and respects your opinion. Nobody should be able to force a man or woman into doing something they don't want, but it can be easy to let the guards down when there's somebody special in our lives that we think truly wants the best for us. Number 4. Being abusive. Abuse is a serious and traumatic thing, but it doesn't have to be your reality. Whether it's physical or emotional abuse, if you're in an abusive relationship, get out of the situation immediately. If not, please talk with someone. Abuse isn't something we should have to suffer through alone. Be brave enough to break free from this dangerous situation before it gets worse. Number 5. Hating animals. The fact is, there are people out there who don't have pets, and they would really like to have one. But if you hate animals and not want any, then that is an issue that down the road will become hard to overcome. Hating animals is so very wrong in every way, so don't hate. Just love and agree with your partner to get a pet, and if not, move on. Number 6. Being spineless. Dating somebody who is spineless will only end in disaster. If they cannot stand up for themselves, how can you expect them ever to be your knight in shining armor? A relationship is all about two people, and if one person won't take a stance, it's unlikely that'll change in any future relationships. So that's for sure a deal breaker. Number 7. Chewing with the mouth open. There are so many things that can annoy us about the people we love. If your significant other is one of those bad chewers, you should let them know. We all have some pet peeves in common, and chewing loudly is definitely at the top for most people. It's not only annoying when someone chews too loudly, but it could be a health hazard as well if pieces start flying out their mouth everywhere because they're eating like an animal. Number 8. Being unhygienic. Nothing turns off a woman faster than when they see their man looking like he just woke up. The difference in the way a guy smells and looks can make or break their chances of getting the girl. When they don't take care of themselves, it may be because they're looking for someone else to do so for them. They should know that's never going to happen, as she sees right through him. Seriously, women don't date guys like these unless they've got some money hidden somewhere. Number 9. Physique fail. A man doesn't need to be an athlete or ripped, but he needs to take care of his body and health, which will also indicate how well he takes care of others. If a man is not investing time into his own well-being now, the day might come when he will pay for that in both physical and mental ways. It's not hard to do some basic exercise and feel fantastic afterward every time. Number 10. Don't be selfish. When we love someone, our needs are just as important as theirs. A huge warning sign for a relationship is when your partner's priorities lies in their own pleasure and happiness in all areas of life and ignore yours. When the person you're with understands how much they mean to you and values what makes you happy, that's not only reassuring, but it also shows genuine concern for each other, because at this point, both people are willing to make sacrifices if needed. And if not, then that's a big deal breaker. Number 11. Same page when it comes to finances. Money is a point of contention for many relationships. Dating can be an exciting time when you're not really thinking about the little things. Still, As we get older and start to move towards settling down with someone, it becomes more important that our spending habits are compatible. Hence, there's no resentment or tension over how much money one person has spent on something versus another person who may have just done the same thing at half price. Number 12. You don't have the same values. If you are single and considering getting involved in a new relationship, it is important to consider the values of your potential partner. Do they share similar ideas about what's most important in life, such as integrity and ambition? If so, then congratulations. You have found someone who shares some common interests with you and can help guide each other along this journey that we call our lives. Number 13. There's no sense of vision. For many people, a partner's lack of ambition or drive can be a huge turnoff. That doesn't mean that it should always be such an issue for everyone though. Some may say otherwise and maintain that this personality trait is not enough to make them break up with someone they care deeply about. But for sure, it's a thing to consider seriously. Number 14. Addiction. Usually, the people who have addiction in their lives are also struggling with other life issues. If the partner has a drug or alcohol problem, they might want to use it to escape those troubles for some time until things get better. Which is just a lame excuse to keep going with the addiction, as an issue doesn't solve itself by using drugs. This is a real big deal breaker for most women. Number 15. Keeping the relationship in darkness. Many people shy away from bringing their partner home for fear of what others might think about them. But once we find someone that really fits our needs, it becomes less important as time goes on if he or she doesn't fit into our social circle. As long as both are aware of the situation and can handle it, then the relation will be fine. Number 16. Religion and politics. You can't be too careful when it comes to matters of the heart. If you have principles that are important to your life, such as religion or politics, then make sure your partner shares those same beliefs and values so you can grow together in your love for one another. These are things that no one should ignore as they will become an issue soon or later. Number 17. Can't carry a conversation. One of the most frustrating things about being in a relationship is when one partner dominates every conversation and doesn't know how to reciprocate or help when times are tough for the other person. That's what partners do. They listen and support each other through difficult times without expecting anything in return from their significant other. Number 18. Entitled behavior. The problem with entitled people is that they act like the world owes them everything and complain when they doesn't get what they want. It's clear they were raised by a wealthy family who made sure to give their child anything they desired. So why do these individuals not feel grateful? They don't have much respect for anybody else but themselves, and that's because they treat others badly. They are so selfish when things don't go their way. They tend to show off in an exaggerated, attention-seeking manner as if you were the most pitiful person on earth, and that's not attractive at all. Number 19. Being bossy. What are the best qualities of a guy? Well, one quality that many girls would agree is important for any man is to be helpful. Whenever you need assistance with anything from homework to plant some flowers, it's always nice if there was someone around who could lend their help and expertise. When that person isn't helpful at all and instead thinks they know what's good for everyone else without even asking their thoughts, that's the kind of person we want out of our lives as soon as possible. Number 20. You are a secret. If you find out that your partner hasn't told their family or friends about you, don't waste any more time on them. They have some reasons for keeping this relationship hidden. They can't commit to anything but to themselves, or they are already in a relationship, and the affair is just a side piece, or they're embarrassed by who you are so much so that it's easier to keep the love life under wraps than deal with an honest conversation. Being someone else's dirty little secret doesn't deserve anyone's time. Number 21. Don't be jealous. If you're going to be jealous, do it for the right reasons. Jealousy is okay when it makes couples treat each other with more respect. However, controlling social media and demanding email passwords is never acceptable, and this type of jealousy should not be tolerated. This is a sign of insecurity that can quickly develop into dangerous or abusive behavior. So there you have it, 21 relationship deal breakers. I hope this information gave you some helpful insight. If you like the video, please give us a like and subscribe so you do not miss out when our next video gets published. Thanks for watching, and have a fantastic day.